Pakistan's Army Chief General Rahil Sharif is retiring on 28th November 2016. Pakistan's ISPR some time back made it clear that he will not seek service extension. Speculations are rife as who will be the next Army Chief of Pakistan. National Defense presents you the top 10 generals who are in the race to become next Chief of Army Staff of Pakistan. Lieutenant General Ishfaq Nadeem. Lieutenant General Ishfaq Nadeem will be the fifth in the seniority list of Lieutenant Generals on November 29. General Nadeem is most likely to be the Chief of Army Staff of Pakistan. Currently, he is Corps Commander Multan. He has served on crucial important position of Chief of General Staff during most difficult times from November 2013 to April 2015. Before his promotion to the rank of Lieutenant General, General Ishfaq Nadeem Ahmed was Director General Military Operations for over 2 years. Before his promotion to the rank of Lieutenant General, General Ishfaq Nadeem Ahmed was Director General Military Operations for over 2 years. Lieutenant General Ishfaq belongs to 34AK and he commanded a strike infantry division and led successful military operation in Swat. He was also Chief of Staff of Strike Corps Mangla as Brigadier and is rated as one of the finest soldiers in today's army. He is due to retire on August 8, 2017. Lieutenant General Jubair Mahmood Hayat. Lieutenant General Jubair Mahmood Hayat, an artillery officer, will be second in the seniority list of Lieutenant Generals on November 29, 2016. He is currently serving as the Chief of General Staff in GHQ. Lieutenant General Zubair served as Bahawalpur Corps Commander and Director General of the Strategic Plan Division. He also served as General Officer Commanding Sialkot. Lieutenant General Zubair is due to retire on January 13, 2017. Lieutenant General Javed Iqbal Ramde. Lieutenant General Javed Iqbal Ramde, Sindh, currently serves as Commander 31 Corps Bahawalpur. Previously was posted as President National Defense University, the only battle scarred hardened general in the Pakistan Army. He led Operation Rah-e-Nizat in Swat Valley against insurgents. He suffered a sniper bullet when he was airborne while leading from the front as a GOC of the 19th Division. He is a strong contender for the top post. Lieutenant General Maqsood Ahmed. Lieutenant General Maqsood Ahmed will be the senior most Lieutenant General on November 29. He is currently in USA serving as Military Advisor, Department of Peacekeeping Operations at the United Nations in New York. He will be back in Pakistan in August this year after completing his 3 years term as Military Advisor. He has commanded 4 Corps Lahore from January to August 2013. Lieutenant General Maqsood has commanded Infantry Division in Muri and was serving in the ISI as one of the Director General before his Lahore posting. Lieutenant General Maqsood is due to retire on January 13, 2017. Lieutenant General Saeed Wazid Hussain. Lieutenant General Saeed Wazid Hussain will be third in the seniority list of Lieutenant Generals on November 29 this year. Currently, he is Chairman, Heavy Industries, Takshila. And before that, he was Commandant of School of Armor, Nowshera. He also served on important position of Vice Chief of General Staff, but hasn't commanded any corps as yet. He is due to retire on January 13, 2017. Lieutenant General Nazibullah Khan. Lieutenant General Nazibullah Khan will be fourth in the seniority list of Lieutenant Generals on November 29. Currently, he is DG Joint Staff, JSHQ, Chakala. Lieutenant General Nazibullah was formerly General Officer Commanding of Kharian. He has also served as Engineer-in-Chief at the GHQ Rawalpindi, Director General of Frontier Works Organization, and is from the Engineer Corps. He is due to retire on January 13, 2017. Lieutenant General Mazhar Jamil. Lieutenant General Mazhar Jamil, an artillery officer, he currently oversees Pakistan's nuclear complex as DG Strategic Plan Division, having taken charge from Lieutenant General Zubair Hayat in April 2015. He is known to be close to former Army Chief General Kayani and was promoted to the rank of Lieutenant General, superseding 4 officers during Kayani's tenure. Between September 2013 and December 2013, he was Military Secretary and Vice Chief of General Staff from 2012 to 2013. It is also interesting to note that Lieutenant General Jamil was Garrison Commander at Abbottabad and Commandant, Pakistan Military Academy, Kakul, when the US Navy SEALs attacked a compound near PMA to kill Osama bin Laden in May 2011. Lieutenant General Qamar Javed Bajwa. Lieutenant General Qamar Javed Bajwa is also in contention. He was previously commander of important Rawalpindi Corps and is presently employed as Inspector General Training and Evaluation at GHQ Rawalpindi, a position General Rahil Sharif had held before becoming the Army Chief. Lieutenant General Rizwan Akhtar. Lieutenant General Rizwan Akhtar, the present ISI Chief, is considered to be close to the Army Chief General Rahil Sharif. Even though Akhtar is not from an intelligence background and PM Nawaz Sharif reportedly wanted Lieutenant General Naveed Zama as the ISI Chief, the Army Chief backed Akhtar. Officially, the ISI Chief reports to the Prime Minister, but in reality, it is the Army Chief who controls the ISI. Akhtar was commissioned into the Frontier Force Regiment in September 1982 as a career army officer. Akhtar commanded an infantry brigade and division in federally administered tribal areas, FATA, and also served as Director General of the Paramilitary Pakistan Rangers in Sindh. Lieutenant General Muhammad Zahid Latif Mirza. Lieutenant General Muhammad Zahid Latif Mirza is presently the commander, Army Air Defense Command, Rawalpindi. He is due to retire on 20th December 2017.